and welcome. Today our top story is And for more on that, let's cut to our field reporter, Jim. Jim?
Tom?
Jim.
Tom!
Jim.
Tom?
What can you tell us?
Well, I can confirm that and then I spoke to some locals, and they were also like
So, it's as bad as we thought.
Worse than you could possibly imagine.
My God. Thanks, Jim. Say hello to the family for me. And now, let's check in with Alicia with the weather. Alicia.
Thanks, Tom. As you can see, but that should all clear up by the weekend.
Well, that's all for now. Join us again at 10 o'clock when